Okay, I had the switch, which was in that 1999 3723. It kind of burnt up on me. First time that's ever happened. It smells of copper really badly. Still smell it now. So I'm gonna try to see if I can get the thing apart.
Light bulb don't die.
That would be a tragedy.
It's not like I'm gonna reuse this one.
Okay. Yeah, let's see what we got going on in here. As you can see, it clearly burned up right there. Burnout there. Ugh. Burnout pretty bad actually. And it also burnt this way. Oh, this is what you use to select your speed, I believe. It goes in like that. And this top cover goes over it, like that. And then this selects your speeds. It's kind of like an octopus looking thing. But as you can clearly see, that one right there burnt. And this right here burnt. Kind of interesting. This is not going to be saved, that's for sure. Maybe we'll see, but it looks like it kind of burnt right there too. And this little piece here burnt. So, yeah. First time that's ever happened. But, whatever. There's the autopsy of a box fan switch, I guess. Thank you for watching. My god, this thing smells like burnt copper still. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.